Okay, we're back. I should probably play this guy, but I think I'll like level him up like off screen so he's a little bit better. Because I don't think he's like ready for the land he's on right now, to be completely honest. Man, every time I look at my guy, he just gets like a little bit more epic. The shoes could be better though. So yeah, the reason I did some shell shock is because I'm getting kind of bored with this game, guys. Like, once you reach like a certain level or something, you know, and you like have this hard. The hardest time leveling up and shit, you just get tired of demons from the past. Is anyone even doing that? Like, honestly? I know it's not far. I got 848 stamina. I just realized that. Holy shit, I can run forever. Oh yeah, I'm still a traitor. Goodbye. Aw, oh, man, no one wants to talk to me. Anyone in the nation? No. The server's populated, so I won't see why not. This is the mainland. This guy's new. Might not make it. And again, I might make it. I made it. Okay. Glitch, glitch. There we go. You can PvP at any level. Well, that is the like the level to get actual PvP because then you're not low leveled and shit. Fish is spaghetti. I'll take it. Yeah, I can take it. I was just checking. Oh, don't mind if I do. 60% more from combat. Against raiders, that's pretty good. No, I just wanted the bar. There we go. Alright, that guy's backing off. Anyone who doesn't back off, I'll kill first. Fuck you guys. Despawned because of those little assholes. Hey, you want a piece? You want a piece, boy? Hey, that's not fair. Fuck you. Fuck you guys. Holy shit, the spawning. Fuck you, game devs. Learn how to make a proper enemy. Don't just spawn a whole bunch of them. That's not an enemy. That's just like poor craftsmanship right there. And you're showing the entire world. Is that what you want? You wanna know people that you suck? I wonder if I should wear heavy armor. Hmm. Fuck it. I'll be basically stand still most of the time, so I'm not too much affected by it. Hey, friend. Oh man. Looks like you had a fun time. Looks like I won't be left alone. You want a piece? Actually, this is good, pretty good practice. Not bad. Actually, it might be more beneficial for me to dodge and weave with a sword. Like, even though the stabbing does a lot of damage, if I can dodge and weave most of the attacks, I can just keep pelting them with, like, small attacks. Medium attacks, too, but you get the point. Okay, this makes sense. Yep. Just have a whole bunch of them charge at me. Let's fight by the fire. Why don't we? Fucking raiders. Hate them. I liked them better when they weren't so much of a fucking... Like, this is the answer to everything. Just have everyone rush you. That's it. Like, that's not how you build an enemy. Like, this guy is using a spear. Have him stab more. Have him not do stupid animations where he just hits me with a spear. Have him try to stab me with a spear. Because I'll do more damage.